He went to visit a witch's gravesite when he sees this. Frank from Franco TV was contacted by a night guard that works at the Cementerio Presbiterio Maestro in Lima, Peru, after seeing a figure walking through the cemetery after hours. As Frank explores the cemetery, he begins to hear someone crying, then sees this.
I'm gonna switch over to night vision. Switched over to my other camera.
A weeping woman in a dark cloak can be seen kneeling down, but as Frank gets closer, this happens.
¿Está bien? What the f-